Microsoft Defender Experts for Hunting uses signals from across our chip-to-cloud landscape to search for, investigate, and analyze potential threats. One of these potential threats is an adversary in the middle attack. In this scenario, an adversary places itself between a user and a legit website. It uses a web server to proxy HTTP packets to and from the website, stealing the user's credentials and intercepting the session cookie to enter the authenticated session, even if the user had enabled multi-factor authentication, and gain access to the website. Recently, Defender Experts for Hunting uncovered a large-scale adversary-in-the-middle attack that led to a business email compromise campaign. It's scary, but how we sorted this is an interesting use case. First, the adversary sent an email containing a link to the phishing site. Right away, our experts noticed something was off, so they set up detections and began investigating. Of course, users clicked the link and provided their credentials. The adversary was then able to grab those credentials and intercept the session token from Outlook Online. With that, the adversary was able to use the stolen credentials and session token to sign back into the user's mailbox. Initial access, check. Now the BEC campaign started, which included enumerating sensitive business data, setting up mailbox rules, payment fraud, and more. Microsoft 365 Defender products detected the activities, including sign-ins from unusual locations, impossible travel, and suspicious inbox manipulation. Defender Experts for Hunting was then able to correlate and validate the cross-domain signals from the Microsoft 365 Defender products to confirm the much larger threat happening behind the unusual behaviors. We sent a Defender Experts notification to customers with full context about the attack and remediation instructions, and shared the hunting queries used during our investigation so customers could learn how to do this in the future. Defender Experts for Hunting was able to quickly detect this threat and then feed that threat intelligence back to improve protection in the Microsoft 365 Defender products, benefiting our customers at scale. To learn more, visit aka.ms/DefenderExpertsForHunting.